egg from the teacher's stomach somehow combined with the remaining sea people we had left in the tank and... well, look!
Whoa. How? How did that happen?
I've been up for hours doing some calculations, and I've come up with my final theory of composite dynamics. Sea people plus sea men equals sea society.
Whoa.
They've already accomplished so much.
They're like bacteria. Small organisms live much faster lives and do things at a much faster rate.
That's right, Tweak. And if my theory is correct, all we need is to get more of the two reacting agents, and we can really see them thrive. Tweak! You go and send away for more sea people from the magazine app. Get at least 5 gallons of them here, stat! Danikau, you go find a bigger fish tank to put them all in.
Well, what are you gonna do?
Me? I'm gonna go out on the town and find 10 gallons of semen.
Look, the sea people have evolved to an Egyptian-like culture.
Soon they'll discover frozen foods.
That should be enough water, Kyle. You got the new sea people packets, Tweak?
We'll drop them in.
And I've got the semen.
Wow, that's a lot of semen you got there, Cartman.
Yeah, I bought all that I could at this bank, and then I got the rest from this guy Ralph in an alley.
That's cool.
Yeah, and the sweet thing is, the stupid asshole didn't even charge me money for it. He just made me close my eyes and suck it out of a hose.
There we go.
Okay, now let's put the society in its new home.
Oh my god! The tiny underwater civilization has advanced hundreds of years! Look! There's a library! And a temple! And a...
They think I'm God.
Yes! I am God of the sea people!
Hey, look everybody! The other side of the aquarium is building another statue!
Hey! It's Tweak! Me? No, man! I don't want to be a god! That is way too much pressure!
That is bullcrap! You better stop worshipping him, sea people!
What's going on now?
The sea people from Carbon Side are suicide bombing the buildings on Tweak's side!
Yeah, go!
Now what's happening?
The sea people on Tweak's side just suicide bombed the Carbon statue!
Oh, goddammit! Oh, no! Oh, the humanity!
Well, it was a nice project while it lasted, boys.
Yep, but I guess this proves that war is the natural order of life.
Why can't societies just live in peace?